ready to exit with a rifle in hand. By the way, that round, we saw Randy Savage, who was lurking mid, couldn't quite stop the rotations coming in, so...
Mid's on exit.
Get a retank in, but I mean, a short-lived one, because Sharky and Co., you just see how much damage Retro puts out below heaven. I have to say, though, CP2's...